Find the HCF of 44 and 92. To find the HCF, for that we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is 44 and 92. This is your step 1. Next. In this number, last digit 4 even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. Now last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. Now 11 is a prime number, so 11 1's 11. Now the other number, last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 9, a number close to 9 in 2 table is 2 4's 8. 9 minus 8, 1 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now last digit 6 even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3's 6. Now 23 is a prime number, so 23 1's 23. Therefore our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these two places, that is here and also here, here and here. So now let us find the numbers which are present here and here. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 11. Do we have 11 here? No. No more numbers have been left out. So our HCF is 2 into 2, 4. Is our HCF.